During the second week, we stayed in Beijing, where we went to the Great Wall. And then we went to Xi'an, where we went and saw the Terracotta Warriors.
China is an atheist country, but the three main religions they believe is Buddhism, Taoism, and Confucianism. We were lucky enough to visit a Buddhist temple and met a monk who taught us about their traditions, customs, meaning what to do and what not to do. The main thing that we learned was about the big belly Buddha, which represented a big heart.
The food in China was amazing. We got to go to wet markets and bargain for our own food to then make dumplings. I was lucky enough to try a cicada, two scorpions, and a silkworm. They all tasted like popcorn since they were all salted and fried.
During our overseas learning experience in China, we visited a secondary school which we learned a lot about their education system. Their day consists of 8 periods which span about 45 minutes long from 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. After that, they will have revision lessons from about 5 to 9.
Illuminate your inner world. As you do that, your outer world will illuminate itself.
Treasure your results.
Appreciate your work ethics.
Make thank you your prayer.
Live fully and authentically.
And enjoy the time and love the night.
Attention, Year 10s!
We have nearly made it to the end of this year.
And what better way to celebrate it than go to the Illuminate Ball?
For many of you, this will be the last opportunity to celebrate Year 10. At Hoppers Crossing Secondary College.
And with a DJ, a 3-course meal, what would you miss it for, honestly?
Tickets are still available and full payment is due November the 18th.
And let's light up the night and celebrate.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. It's not about what you've done, it's about what you're doing. It's all about where you're going, no matter where you've been.
Remembrance Day is a day where we pay tribute to those who lost their lives fighting for our country, and it's a very respectful day, so good on ya.
Remembrance Day is the day where we remember the soldiers who fought for our country.
Remembrance Day is a special day where we stop and pay our respects to the diggers who lost their lives defending our country. It's a special day.
So Remembrance Day is important because we remember the ones who served us.
We remember the people who fought and us who fighting.
Flanders fields the poppies blow between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place, and in the sky the larks still bravely singing fly, scarce heard amid the guns below. We are the dead. Short days ago we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders fields.